Here's one from 1986. That one was 1979. This one is 1986. Country Song of the Year in Canada, 1986. I never thought it was a country song. Not for a minute. But they gave me that award, so I shut my mouth and took it. I didn't bring it up. That's not a country song. This true story growing up in Cape Breton, Nova Scotia. Me and the boys, boy! Remember back when we were young, all crazy things were done. Me and the boys out skipping school, back on the hill just acting a fool. It's so easy to remember when everything was so simple then. Just a riding the horses, acting on westerns that we had seen, down at the theater on the movie screen. One year later, everybody's older, with the girls we were getting bolder. I turned down the only way I awkward move. Checking out a noisy ride. Back out mechanics each and every one. Watch me see you work, but God, it was fun. Thank you. 19-year-old Nick McGinnis. That used to be my solo. But he, at the age of 14, played in a sound check with us. And I said, play the solo, Nicky played it better than me, so ever since it's been his.